Hello and welcome to the MSPM0 Peripheral Training Series. In this video, I will be introducing the MSPM0 Windowed Watchdog Timer. Let's take a look at the MSPM0 product line. As you can see, both devices come with Windowed Watchdog Timer functionality. The M0L series includes one watchdog timer, and the M0G series includes two. The watchdog is a 25-bit counter, using the low-frequency clock, or LFCLK. We are able to use a clock divider of 1 through 8 to slow its counting. It should be noted that the M0 devices can be configured to use a closed window. If you feed the watchdog during a closed window, as shown in the figure, it will cause a system reset. Feeding the watchdog outside of the open window will also cause a system reset. You may disable the closed window feature of the watchdog timer by setting its width to 0. The watchdog can also be configured to automatically suspend in low power mode. During this time, it will only support the counter function. Now the watchdog function will be disabled and can trigger periodic interrupts. Now that we have covered some of the characteristics of the windowed watchdog timer, we will talk about how to use it. First, you need an MSPM0 evaluation board. These can easily be purchased on TI.com. The next step is to take a look at the MSPM0 Academy page for the watchdog timer. This tutorial will help users implement the watchdog timer on their own device using progressive tasks and questions. As always, you can get started by referring directly to our driver library examples and by reading our technical reference manual and datasheet. To customize the configuration of the watchdog module, we recommend using the sysconfig graphical configuration tool. Follow the steps in the figure. First, navigating to sysconfig to the windowed watchdog timer tab, and then adjusting the parameters as shown in step 2. Building the program will initialize the windowed watchdog timer module with the parameters that you set here, shortening production time and speeding up development. If you want to learn more about quickly getting started with the MSPM0, visit the links in the lower left corner of the slide. These links include our online resources, like our SDK and the MSPM0 Academies, as well as our technical documentation. This concludes our introduction to the Windowed Watchdog Timer module within the MSPM0 family. Thank you for watching. The presentation files for this video are included in the video description, so you can access the provided links to the training and resources.